the last several years, pageants have become even more competitive. To compete, you have to have the best of the best in coaching.
I'm Cambry, and I'm the coach of Cambry's Court.
I'm Jamie, I'm a pageant coach, and my Sassy Supremes rule the West Coast.
We are the Sassy Supreme team. We don't want anybody to beat us, right?
Yeah! Yeah!
Cambry's Court is our biggest competition.
Who's gonna win the ultimate?
At any pageant in the West Coast, it's always either one of mine or one of hers that takes the big crown.
The Sassy Supremes are haters in general. That's what happens when you can't win.
Welcome to the 2016 Jungle Safari Pageant.
This week for Tanya Bailey's Jungle Safari Pageant, the stakes are really high.
I have 100% confidence that my kids can beat Cambry's kids this weekend.
Go, go, go!
We have to win the first pageant of the season.
So for this pageant, I'm bringing Callan.
I can puke.
Callan will be perfect for this pageant because she's the perfect little Southern child.
She's puking all over me.
Kiwi me.
I'm also bringing Celeste.
This weekend, I'm bringing Lily. Her name should be, like, in the dictionary under firecracker.
Show me a happy monkey.
Jacqueline's coming, too.
We have our new team member here, Jacqueline.
Welcome, Jacqueline! I asked Sheena for advice, and she would give it to me.
That's not gonna do in this house. Like, I just don't want her going on stage looking like a mess.
I wish I would have known about that 2 months ago or a month ago. Like, I could have been more prepared.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next contestant, Celeste.
Being late is horrible at a pageant. It's literally, like, top three of the no-nos.
All right, moving right along with our three-year-olds.
You gotta run. Why is she wet?
Because I spilled Red Bull on her.